every brother that's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire. What is up, guys? It is your boy AK Mac, and thank you for tuning back onto my channel. And this is gonna be today. I'll be showing what the hell did I say? Today I'll be showing you guys how you can make another two modded looking outfits using that clothing glitch. I'll be showing it really quickly, make it quick as possible. It's really actually long to make, but it's like it's really long. But if you want to see the result, just go to the end and watch the results. But these outfits actually look pretty dope, really modded outfits. Yeah. So all you want to do is go to the head of the clothes store with your main character, that's near feet, male, and you just want to go head of the clothes store, go down to coveralls, and put on the red coverall. Once you've done that, head over outside and go to swap character. If you go to enjoy, make sure the like button, make sure you do that. Come on, I've seen you've been smashing 15 likes. Let's go for 20 for this. If we can, I'll get you more glitches. I might be doing a modded account giveaway, by the way. I've got another account ready to go, and it's pretty dope actually. I don't know if it's actually transferable now because there's like a patch on that, but I want to see. So now all you want to do is go to your available slot, the next one, you might have more, but just go to your next second slot and just make it a female. This glitch will not work with your female character, only work with the male. But make your second character female and head over to a session. I don't know why it took so long. I was on a black screen for some reason. And you should skip the tutorial. If you do the tutorial, it's gonna take you like at least an half an hour. I'm not even joking. You have to do so many missions and crap, but it's worth it at the end. Now guys, I'm joining back into another session. And yeah, just head over to the clothes store with your female character. I had to go to another like cutscene because people started chasing me for some reason. So I went to a different clothes store. Just go to the top section and your female character, go to leather jackets and find the one. I just found, it took me kind of long to find it. It's called the black biker jacket, and put that on. It's gonna be two outfits that we're making today. Put the black biker jacket on and then head over to the pants section. In the pants section, all you want to put on is the heist pants and put the joggers on. I actually put the wrong ones on because weird. And put these ones on. And then head over to the shoes section and put on the black scruffy boots. The first ones. These ones. Yep. And then head over to the hat section and put on the front caps, forward caps, and find the purple one. The SA Boars fitted cap, that one. Then just head over to the accessory section and go to leather gloves, leather driving gloves, and put them on. Yep, that's the leather driving gloves. Once you have done that, you should not be wearing glasses or any other accessories for that. And you're just gonna go ahead and save it as any outfit name. Okay, now let's move on to the next outfit. Head over to the top section, go down to t-shirts and put on the yellow t-shirt. Once you have done that, go to leather jacket, go down until you find the bottom one. A black crop or something, a biker, black cropped biker, that one. And then once you've done that, head over to the pants section go down until you find the skirt and put on the gray pencil skirt. Once you have done that, head over to the shoe section, the accessories, it's the same gloves, black driving gloves, and that's it. and then just head over to the shoe section, go to the hat section, go down to the canvas hat, and go all the way down till you find that checkered one, basically, and put that one on, a grey paid canvas hat. And then go to the shoe section and go to skate shoes and put on the all black ones, all black backside. Right, that's it. And you should not wearing glasses as usual. And then you just go ahead and save that as a second outfit. Now guys, once you have saved it, just wait a few seconds, then back out and head over outside and put on your first outfit and go back to swap character. I actually wanted to like go there and fight, but I had the wrong character, so forget it. Alright, go back to swap character and we'll do the next step. You should guys know, like, what am I saying? Like, oh my god. You should know the next step. First, basically just delete your second character, the one we were just working on. So delete your second character, you should say, oh blah blah blah, just put right delete down. And then keep spamming X from here, just keep spamming X, and then press circle, circle, circle. After this screen goes, press circle, 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 to back out to story mode. Once back on story mode, just head over back online. You should be on your male character wearing the red coverall. And yeah, guys, now I'm going to head over to the clothes store and show you guys the showcase of two outfits that we just made. It's 100% working for PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360. I'm not sure it's working on PS4, I'm pretty sure it's not. But okay. Now guys, look at the outfits. They look actually pretty damn dope. Not gonna lie myself. They actually have these swimming pants from story mode where Michael wears them. As you can see, them pink ones, they look so cool. With the police top with a glitched out white thing. With the checkered hat, black driving gloves. Looks actually pretty dope. The pants look really modded. And the modded shoes, yeah, she can't get them. She found out you can't get these purple looking ones. And the next one is this one, the checkered with yellow, you can get them glitched out at the front, with the trashman pants, checkerboard hat. And yeah, it looks pretty dope as well. You can like customize it even more, whatever else you want to put on them, and keep changing things around. And that is the glitch video, guys. Hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure you hit that, smash that like button. I want to see 20 likes for this insane glitch. Let's see if we can hit it, guys. And leave a comment down below if you want a modded account giveaway. I got one more account and I think that's it. I need some more modded account, guys. Giveaway. Make sure you guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and peace.